This YouTube channel is making a huge amount of money by simply creating kids' learning videos only using 2D animations. And some of their popular videos receive 40 million plus views. Let's check their channel on Social Blade. They got more than 7 million subscribers, and their estimated monthly earnings ranges from $3,000 to $48,700. And their estimated yearly earnings ranges from $36,500 to $584,200. You can also create these type of videos simply with the help of AI in just few minutes. In this video, I will show you how to create animated kids learning video with the help of AI. There are 5 sections of this video. If you want to make money, then make sure to watch the video till end. Without any more delay, let's jump right in. First of all, we need a script. If you lack one, we will generate it in ChatGPT. Now we will write a prompt of a child learning video script for various birds. It must be 1 minute. In few seconds, ChatGPT will create your story with proper instructions. Then copy the text step by step and paste into a doc file. I am using Notepad for this. Second step, we will generate voice for our video. For generating voice for our AI animation video, we will use a text-to-speech A named Play, HTT, Login to Play HT, Login to Play HT. If you are new to this AI tool, you have to sign up. After login, you can see the interface. This AI tool gives you 2,500 words to use free. Now go to your Notepad and copy all script which we created for story. Go back to Play HT, paste the script there. Click on voice. As you can see, there are many voices and different accents. You can select the voice you prefer. You can increase or decrease the speed of voice. If you want to set one voice to all paragraphs, select this. If don't uncheck this, then click on Confirm. When everything is ready, click on Generate All Paragraphs. It will take some time. When audio is generated, click on Export. You can see 2 options. If you want to create separate paragraphs, click on each paragraph separated. Otherwise, click as a single audio file. Step 3 is creating animated videos using ChatGPT. We will generate animated character with the audio. For generating animation, we will use Adobe Express. It's a free AI animation tool. After coming into AI Adobe Animation, click on Make Your Animation. Select a character for your video. There are many characters, but select the funny character since we want to make videos for children. After selecting the character, click on Background and select Background as Custom Color. Pick the solid green background. After that, select the video size of AI Video Generator. Always select the YouTube video size. Now, click on Choose an audio file and select your first clip or just drag and drop on here. Now Adobe Express will take some time for generating animation character with our audio. After complete the generation process, click on Download to download the AI animation video. Then click on Back to Editing. Click Replace Audio. Again, select your character for your next scene. Go to Background, select Custom Solid Green Color. Set the size of video, click on Choose an audio file. After processing, download the video. Do the same to all the videos. Our third step of 3 cartoon video with AI is complete. Step 4, go to Canva for creating animated video for our video. If you are new to Canva, click on Sign Up. You can continue to creating an account with Google, Facebook, and email. After creating account on Canva, click on Video and select YouTube Video. Go to Uploads, click on Videos, and upload your videos by drag and drop. Click on Element and search for Forest Background. Select a background image and then right click on Image, click on Image, click on Set Image as Background. After that, search Animated Trees in Elements section. Select some trees, adjust the trees where you like. Search Flying Bird. I will choose this one. Adjust the bird position. Add more birds to video. Click on Download. Go back to Notepad. Find first bird, which is bald eagle. Return to Canva, search for bald eagle in Elements section. Select the eagle, adjust the size of bird. Click on Animate. Then select and drag the element around the video to create animation. When animation is ready, click on Share and download the video. Do the same and add all the birds, which is in the script, one by one. Brilliant, our fourth step of make money with AI is now completed. Step 5 is to create video with AI. By creating AI animation, we will edit the videos and will give the final touch to our video. For editing, I am using CapCut. First of all, import all the animated videos and background videos. Now insert the first background video in video layer 2. And then insert first animated video into the video layer 1. Select the video layer 1 and click chroma key in your editing software. Select color picker, click on green background. Set the strength to 10 and shadow to 5. Do this procedure to all the video clips. After completing the edit process of kids learning video, click on export button and export the final product. Excellent, our animation video is now completed. Let's play the video.
Welcome to the Bird Buddies show. Today, we'll meet. First up, we have the robin. Look at its bright red breast. Robins love to hop around and sing sweet songs. Next, say hello to the bald eagle. Wow, it's our national bird and can fly so high in the sky. It's a symbol of strength and freedom. Here comes the owl. With its big eyes, the owl can see in the dark. They are wise and love to say, oh, meet the flamingo. They have long legs and love to stand on one leg while looking for yummy food in the water. Look at the parrot. It's so colorful and can mimic sounds. They love to talk and squawk, making them great talkative friends. And here's the hummingbird. They are tiny and super fast, beating their wings so quickly to sip nectar from flowers. Bird buddies, aren't they all fascinating? Each bird is unique and special in its own way. Remember, we must always love and protect our bird friends and their homes. That's all for now. See you next time on Bird Buddies. Bye-bye.
Thank you for watching. Please like, subscribe, and share to support me. You support means a lot, see you in the next artificial intelligence tutorial video. Bye.